What another perfect day on the island. The wind is pumping again today. Very excited about the race tomorrow with the forecast being of proper downwind. wind just lining up so perfectly today. The whole afternoon has been spent pretty much hiding from the wind and lazing around. Everyone's getting ready for the race tomorrow and doing final prep. Pretty lazy afternoon. A lot of people enjoying the pancakes and coffee and lazing around the pool and the bar. The course tomorrow looks like a 10 o'clock start and some serious wind coming through, which is going to be quite exciting and very cool. And looking forward to a really, really hard hit out tomorrow.